Small YouTuber, do you want to know how to make a YouTube banner for your YouTube channel without learning a Photoshop or hiring a graphic designer? Make sure to watch the entire video because I have a bonus tip for you. Hi everyone, this is Rose Gumera of RoseGumera.com, helping you to boost your business and brand with video. If this is your first time here, make sure to click the subscribe button and the bell notification. All the links that I mentioned in this video, you can find them in the description below. Alright, karaniwan sa mga small YouTuber, lalo na ang mga baguhan sa YouTube, ay binabaliwala ang kapangyarihan ng YouTube banner. Siguro, ang iba sa inyo ay alam na kung ano ang YouTube banner. Pero just in case na hindi mo pa alam kung ano ito at kung saan mo ito makikita, ang video na ito ay para sa'yo. According to Brian Dean of Backlinko.com, channel art, also known as a channel header or a YouTube banner, is the large banner that goes across the top of your channel page. It's commonly used to visually communicate a channel's brand and personality. Sa madaling salita, ang iyong YouTube banner ang unang makikita at mapapansin ng mga visitor sa YouTube channel mo. And it will help them to decide if the channel is for them or not. But anyhow, kung wala ka pang YouTube banner, tara, turuan kita.
Okay, to get started, you need to log into your YouTube account and then click your profile, click your channel. By the way guys, this is my demo account for my tutorials like this one. And then click customize channel. So kung hindi ka pa talaga nagpalit ng YouTube banner mo before, may makikita ka dito na button like add banner. Yun po ang i-click mo. And just in case na nagpalit ka na ng banner before or may banner ka na ngayon, click mo lang itong pencil icon, this one, and then click edit channel art. Sa pag-upload ng YouTube channel art or YouTube banner, we have three options. First is the upload photos, meaning mag-upload din ng panibago. The second one is your photos, yung mga previous mo na ng mga YouTube banner. Gallery are photos from Google or from YouTube. Ang gagawin natin ngayon is go ahead dito sa upload photos and then you will see a link how to create channel art. Click mo ito and then you will be directed to this page. You need to scroll down and then look for the channel art template. So ito yung template ang gagamitin natin later para sa ating YouTube banner. Now itong image size and file guidelines, dito makikita yung recommended na size and mga dimensions for each devices. So as per YouTube, they recommend to upload the 2560x1440px na image. So ang gagawin mo ngayon is to right click this channel art template and then click save image as. And then, rename that template as channel art template. Then, click save. By the way, do not worry. Kasi yung link nito, ilagay ko din sa description ng video na to. Check mo na lang po. Okay? And then, ang susunod mong gawin is to go ahead to Canva.com. Canva is an online platform where you can create YouTube thumbnails and YouTube banner and a lot of designs for your social media posts. Actually, you can create a free account and use the services for free. Kahit na hindi ka na mag-upgrade into plan, pwede mo na siyang magamit. So, kung wala ka pang account sa Canva, you need to create one. So, once meron ka ng account, go ahead dito. So, this will be your dashboard. And then, dito makikita mo itong custom dimensions. Click mo ito. And remember, the recommended size is 2560x1440. So, yun po yung ilagay natin dito. 2560x1440. And then, make sure na naka-PX siya. After that, click the create new design. This will be your timeline now. Next is to upload the template na dinownload natin kanina from here. Okay? You can see the menus in the left side. And then, click uploads. Upload an image or video. And then, choose the channel art template. And then, click open. So, wait natin siya matapos na mag-upload. Click that picture. So, automatic matatransfer na siya dito. And then, you need to stretch this template na magkasya dito sa white space na to. So, itong size na to, this one, is for the TV size. Kasi diba mayroon ng YouTube sa mga TV, sa mga smart TV. So, pwede sa manood ng YouTube using their TV. So, makikita yung template mo. Ito yung makikita nila as a whole. For the desktop, ito banda. Mula dito hanggang dito. For the tablet, is this one. May gray dito. And for this super gray naman, dito yung safe na maglagay ng text and logo. So, this is the safe area. Para kahit na anong device yung gamitin ng mga viewers mo, they will still see your text and logo here. Ngayon, ang gagawin natin is to create designs. For example, you are the speaker or you are the vlogger of your YouTube channel. So, ang gagawin mo is dapat magkaroon ka ng picture na meron siyang transparent background. So, how to do that? Magpunta ka sa remove.bg. Remove.bg is another service that will remove your image background automatically for free. So, once andito ka na, click mo itong upload image. So, right now, meron akong separated na photos for my thumbnails. So, dito ako kukuha ng picture for my YouTube banner. My suggestion is to choose a white background kasi mas malinis siya tignan. So, for example, this one. Click ko ito. Then, click open. So, wait natin matapos yung pag-upload. See? Malinis yung pagkagawa niya. Okay? So, now, i-download natin to. Click download. And then, go back to our Canva. Upload natin yung image na yon. So, wait natin matapos yung pag-upload. Then, once done, click that image. So, you can flip that image here. Horizontal, vertical. Okay? Depende sa preferences mo. Then, you can adjust the color. So, just click the adjustment kung kailangan mo i-adjust yung color ng image mo. Or you can choose filter here. Or effects. This one. So, sa ngayon, contented ako dyan. So, you need to resize that image na magkakasya siya dito. Parang maliit lang siya, no? So, we need to resize this one. Try natin 50. So, okay na yan. Ang next na gagawin natin is to put a text in our template. So, click this text menu and then click add a heading. For example, this channel is all about makeup tutorial. Makeup tutorial. So, adjust mo lang siya. By the way, in creating your YouTube banner, make sure that you already know kung sino yung mga target audience mo and what's your channel is all about. Kasi yun po yung pinaka-purpose ng channel art to attract your ideal customers, your ideal audience, your ideal viewers. Now, if you want to learn more about how to start a YouTube channel for your business, download my free ebook and you can find the link in the description below. Now, we're done for the first line, makeup tutorial, and lagyan natin siya na for beginners. In your YouTube banner, it's either you are going to use your business tagline or your value proposition. So, ngayon, tapos na tayo maglagay ng text sa ating template. Now, we are going to put design. Dito tayo mag-ano sa elements. And then, search for icons and shapes. Just in case na hindi ka pa comfortable na ilagay yung mukha mo sa banner. So, you can delete your face and replace this one. So, adjust mo lang siya. Okay, makeup tutorial for beginners. So, pwede natin siya lagyan ng mga makeup. Try natin mag-search. So, meron dito mga makeup kit. Let us choose this one. And adjust na natin siya. Depende sa'yo kung ano yung magiging design ng template mo. As long as na sa template mo, andun yung message kung ano yung YouTube channel mo. Palitan ulit natin. Ang susunod na gawin natin is to choose a background for our template. Depende sa color brand mo, ikaw na po ang mag-decide. Bago ang lahat, you need to delete this one, yung template. I-click mo lang siya and then click delete. So, choose a background. For example, I want this one. So, click mo lang yung nagustuhan mo na background and stretch mo siya. And click position backward hanggang sa mag-appear itong ginawa mo kanina. Then, click mo itong picture na to, yung background mo. And then, you can adjust the transparency here. As you noticed, hindi masyadong kita yung mga image mo dito. So, ang gagawin natin, you can put another elements. Example, square. Just choose this one and just adjust. And then, position mo siya backward. And adjust mo siya hanggang dito. And change the color into, example, black or gray. Kasi ngayon medyo kita na yung design natin. And you can adjust the transparency. Right. So, this is now our YouTube banner. Anyway, do not limit yourself. Gusto mo po ng mas maganda pa dito, you can create your own. So, I'm not so creative about the design, but I guess you can do better than me. So, once okay ka na sa nagawa mong template, just click here. Click mo yan to download the template. And make sure na naka-PNG yung file type niya. And then, click download. So, just wait na matapos yung pag-download niya. Once done, makita mo siya dito sa download folder. You must rename that file. Dapat sa file name nito, mayroong nakalagay na keywords. And now, let's go back to our YouTube channel. So, you need to log into your YouTube channel. And then, click your profile. Click your channel. Click customize channel. So, this is my dummy account for my tutorial videos. And then, click edit channel art. We are now going to drag and drop the picture here or select a photo from your computer. So, uploading na yung picture. Alright, upload na siya. Your channel art is going to look a bit different across devices for desktop, TV, and mobile. So, here are the examples preview of your YouTube banner. And then, click here, select button, saving na siya. Alright, so this is now your YouTube banner. As you can see, fit na fit lang siya sa screen. Here's my tip for you. Bago ka gagawa ng YouTube banner mo, you need to look for your competition. Kano yung mga banner sa YouTube channel nila. For example, makeup tutorial. Search natin. Makeup for students. Doon ka kumuha ng mga ideas sa YouTube channel na mayroong authority and also built their credibility sa niche nila. Okay? Ito, si Michelle D. Sa pagkakaalam ko, her YouTube channel is more about on makeup. So, check natin. So, this is her YouTube banner. Just choose at least 5 YouTube channel na kaparehas ng niche mo and then get idea from their YouTube banner. Hindi mo siya kailangan kopyahin, just model it.
Congratulations! You made a good job today. Hindi kailangan na maraming graphic design sa YouTube banner mo as long as the message is there, clear, and readable by your visitor. Huwag kang mag-alala. If sa tingin mo ay hindi perfect ang nagawa mo ngayon, you can edit and change your YouTube banner anytime you want. If you get value from this video, don't forget to like and share this video to your friends. Do you have questions? Just leave a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. And I will see you on my next video.